మంజుగారు భద్రం కర్ణే శృణుయామ దేవా భద్రం తస్యేమాక్షభిర్యజత్రా స్థిరైరంగైః తుష్టువాగుంసస్తనూభిః వ్యసేమ దేవహితం యదాయుః స్వస్తి న ఇంద్రో
స్వస్తి నస్థార్క్ష్యో అరిష్ఠనేమిః స్వస్తి నో బృహస్పతిర్దధాతో ఓం శాంతి శాంతి శాంతిః.
ఓం అగ్నే నయ సుపథారాయే అస్మాన్. రిపీట్ నెక్స్ట్. ఓం అగ్నే నయ సుపథారాయే అస్మాన్ విశ్వాని దేవ వయునాని విద్వాన్ యుయోధ్యస్మజ్జుహురాణమేనో
కోయిష్టాం తే నమ ఉక్తిం విధేమ. ఓం శాంతి శాంతి శాంతిః. ఓం ఆ బ్రహ్మన్ బ్రాహ్మణో బ్రహ్మగుచ్ఛసి జాయతాం ఆ రాష్ట్రే రాజన్యః శూరైషవ్యోధి వ్యాధి మహారథో జాయతాం దోగ్ధే ధేనుర్వోఢా నడ్వాన్ ఆశః సప్తిః పురంధిర్యోషా జిష్ణురథేష్టాః సభే యో యువా అస్య యజమానస్య భీరో జాయతాం నికామే నికామేన పర్జన్యో న వర్షదో న ఫలవత్యో న ఓషధయః పచ్యంతాం యోగక్షేమో న కల్పేతాం. ఓం శాంతి శాంతి శాంతిః. ఓం ఆప్యాయంతు మమాంగాని వాక్ ప్రాణశ్చక్షుః శ్రోత్రమథో బలమింద్రియాణి చ సర్వాణి సర్వం బ్రహ్మ ఉపనిషదం మాహం బ్రహ్మ నిరాకుర్యాం మామా బ్రహ్మ నిరాకరోతు అనిరాకరణమస్తు అనిరాకరణం మే అస్తు. తదాత్మాని నిరతేయ ఉపనిషత్తు ధర్మాః తే మయి సంతు తే మయి సంతు. ఓం శాంతి శాంతి శాంతిః.
హరిః ఓం. సో వి హావ్ బీన్ ట్రావెలింగ్ టు అన్కవర్ ది పర్సనాలిటీ పిక్చరైజేషన్ పవర్ ఇన్ఫ్లుయెన్స్ యుటిలిటీ అండ్ సో ఆన్. ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ ఇన్ ది ఎయిత్ అనువాక వి హావ్ నోటెడ్ హౌ హీ ఈజ్ ఏబుల్ టు ఇల్యూమిన్ అదర్ గాడ్స్ ఆల్సో అండ్ హౌ హీ ఈజ్ ఏబుల్ టు కన్ఫర్ పవర్స్ ఆన్ ది అదర్ గాడ్స్ ఎస్పెషలీ సూర్య భగవాన్ బికాస్ సూర్య ఈజ్ హిమ్సెల్ఫ్ అండ్ ఆల్సో హీ ఈజ్ ప్రెసెంట్ ఇన్ వాటర్స్ ఇన్ ఆల్ రివర్స్ ఇన్ ఆల్ వాటర్ ప్లేసెస్ అండ్ హీ ఈజ్ ఏబుల్ టు అబ్జాల్వ్ ద సిన్ ఆల్ సార్ట్స్ ఆఫ్ సిన్స్ అండ్ ఇన్ ది నైన్త్ తరువాత వీ హావ్ ఆల్రెడీ నోటెడ్ దాట్ హీ ఈజ్ ది వెరీ స్ట్రెంగ్త్ అండ్ పవర్ అండ్ హీ ఈజ్ ది అటెండర్ టు ఆల్ పీపుల్ ఆర్ ప్రెసెంట్ ఇన్ దెమ్. ఇన్ ది టెన్త్ అనువాక వీ హ్యావ్ నోటెడ్ అగైన్ ద ఫ్యూరీ అండ్ షవర్ అండ్ ఆఫ్ రుద్ర బట్ వీ హ్యావ్ రిక్వెస్టెడ్ హిమ్ టు గివ్ అప్ దట్ ఫ్యూరీ ఎస్పెషలీ టువర్డ్స్ అస్ అండ్ షవర్ బెనవలెన్స్ అండ్ హీఈస్ హ్యావింగ్ దట్ స్కిన్ గార్మెంట్ బట్ వెరీ సింపుల్ ప్లెజెంట్ ఇన్ అపీరెన్స్ టు డివోటీస్ అండ్ హీఈస్ ఏబుల్ టు గ్రాంట్ ఆల్ సార్ట్స్ ఆఫ్ బూన్స్ ఫర్ ది ప్రొటెక్షన్ అండ్ ప్రమోషన్ ఆఫ్ స్పిరిచువాలిటీ. అండ్ ఇది 11th అనువాక వీ ఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు సీ సమ్ మోర్ అకాంప్లిష్మెంట్స్ అన్కండిషనల్ అండ్ ది కాంప్లిమెంట్స్ ఫర్ హిమ్. అండ్ బేసికలీ రుద్ర ఈజ్ టేకన్ యాజ్ ఇ తార దట్ ఈస్ హీ ఈజ్ ఏబుల్ టు మేక్ అస్ రిలీవ్డ్ ఆఫ్ అవర్ ఓన్ సిన్స్ అండ్ ఫాలీస్. అండ్ వన్ మోర్ పాయింట్ విచ్ భాగవతం టెల్స్ అస్ ఇస్ దాట్ హౌ మచ్ ఆఫ్ సిన్ వీ హావ్ గాట్ వీ డోంట్ నో. But we have been doing a lot of religious things. But whether our punyam or our rituals or our activity, yajna, is helping to get rid of the karma and all totally erase all the sins, that we become eligible for the higher things. That point we don't know, but still we have been given the promise in our scriptures that even if some remnants of karma or sins and follies or doshas are there, if Paramatma minds us that we have made some distinctive stature in removing in our spiritual path and removing all difficulty, all sins, he will condone all other remnants and take us up. That's why in Rudra is a god who is present in all people, and he is also provider of the food. Not only he provides food and prosperity, he also tries to give us problems because of the food and other reasons. But if at all he gives problems, he is able to remove them also. So all sorts of activity in him, that's what we are going to make. Now we have seen that in the 10th anuvaka, very beginning is Drape Andhasaspate Daridran Nirlohita. So he is said to be Drapa, means he is able to remove all our sins and make people pure. And he is the lord of the food and supporter of that, but still he remains accessible to all people. And we have been going on with that in the 10th anuvaka, that we asked him to keep away all his arrows, all his weapons elsewhere, and come back to us. So here we requested in the 10th anuvaka that he should not harm any of our kith and kin. And again, the parents, grandparents, children, grandchildren, and at all times, Priyamanastanuvo Rudra Ririshaha. So Rudra is to be always lovable, beneficial, and benevolent for all of us. And again, we are told in the 10th anuvaka, we requested that he must also protect the cows or cattle, protect our health, protect our horses. And so we are making specifications what have got to be taken care for example, bipeds and quadruped, that is two-legged creation animals and four-legged animals. So all that have got to be taken. Not only that, Viran Mano Rudra. So O Rudra, Viran, even our heroes or protectors who are warriors, who work for us, who defend us, them also you should protect, not him. And if at all he has got the anger, that anger must be separated away to the enemies, but not like that to us. And we also said, we are not simply asking you, Rudra, but we are having something as a part of gift for you, so that we can, whatever little I could, yatha shakti. That's why he says, Abhishmantaha Namasa Vidhema Te. So I am now reading the 10th paragraph, almost the last lines of that. So Arate Gogra Utta Purushagne Kshayadviraya. I am here. From this, I think we have got to continue our explanation, understanding of this. And he has to protect those cattle and also remove those people who try to harm the go and other people. That's why, so he's called as Chayadviraha. So he will be Chayadvira, means present at all places, to be able to protect us. And ultimately, as we noted earlier, that sumnam te astu. So, and also sumnam asme astu. There should be peace and prosperity in Rudram, in Rudra, and also peace and prosperity to us. So I think we'll start from here. Raksha cha no adhi cha deva bruhyatha chana sharma yaccha divarha stuhi srutam gartasadam yuvanam mrugam na bhimam upahatnu mugram mruda jaritre rudra tavano anyante asman nivapanto sena. Here we say gartha sadam yuvanam stuhi srutam. Sruti means very much famous right from the Vedic times. Actually, this Rudra Prashna is a Vedic portion, and Rudra has been a god since a long time and has been praised severally in almost all Vedas. Therefore, he is taken as the Adhideva. I mean, he is taken as the Deva, and what he has to do is Adhibruhi. So he has to speak in favor of us, and also he has to bless us Sharma Echa. And for that, we are advised to make prayer to Shiva, that Shiva, Rudra, who is there, he is seated in us. Gartha Sadam. Gartha is the pit or the lowest thing. That is our heart. That's why Hrudaya Guha. And Hrudaya Guha is supposed to be the resident of all. Hruddese Arjuna Tishthami. So all gods will stay in our own heart. They will be monitoring, because I think we don't have any extra electrical equipment installations in our body connected from outside. So everything is self-made, self-arranged. Therefore, that is the Paramatma himself sits on us. And it is like Bhimaha Mrugam Iva, like a fearful animal, that is a lion. So people say that even Narasimha Avatara is almost is a Rudra Avatara only. Or Narasimha and Rudra, they are not separate, because lion, because he has to destroy Hiranyakasipu, the toughest demon among demons. Therefore, even that's why he had the Mruga's head upon him, and Ugram. But ultimately, we also covered this point. Jaritre Mruda Rudra. O Rudra, for all people who devote themselves to you, who try to praise you, who try to worship you, and all those people come under the group of Jaritre. Then, and also, he is one who will help us to get the food we consume to be digested, jirnatvam. So that jirna shakti or jirna agni is Rudra seated in our stomach to provide us health and glow and prosperity. That's why other meaning of the word jaritre means he is one who will make all the food well digested in us. And therefore, anyam nivapantu asman te senaha. So te senaha, your sena. That means every time Rudra cannot be taken care, and Rudra is the individual god. He is the highest power, stationed at a highest place, but he has got the administrative convenience. That is, he has given rise for a number of Rudras, whom we are going to note next. So all those Rudras are there, and they must be taken care of, protecting the devotees, and also destroying the enemies. And again, Rudrasya Hetihi Naha Parivrunaktu dhurmatirakhayohotveshasya. So whatever Rudra's weapons are there, that Heti must always choose to protect us, one. Secondly, those who are having a durmati, we talked about durmati, detrimental thoughts, negative thoughts, evil thoughts, destroying, all those are durmatis. They hate Veda, they hate gods, they hate rishis, they want to overpower them, and they are also sinners, aghayaha. So they make a lot of atrocities. So upon them, the tvesha, the anger, the wrath of Arudra must get directed. And ultimately, it should not be one-time protection that the god Rudra should extend, all-time protection. Therefore, sthira ava, we say, sthira ava, and maghavadhyaha tanushva, you please increase the number of good people who are capable of sharing their goodness and help to others. And then you should also be toka and tanayaya midva mrudaya. So midva is a vocative compliment for him, that basically he is, though he is a ghora, he is ghorati ghora, and has got a lot of tvesha, lot of manyu and all that, and also weapons. In spite of all of that, what he has to do? Tokaya tanayaya brudaya. So whenever, because I am praying, they may not pray, but they will be busy in their own normal worldly activity. But let my prayer give them the protection. That's why not only we make prayer for our prosperity, but also for the prosperity of the kith and kin and all lokas. When we say loka samasta sukhino bhavanto, is a wonderful prayer that there is no jealous or egotism, or egoism I should say, when you pray like that. Because if they are safe, you are safe. And the discretional power is with the Rudra, but our wish is there for that thing. And again, in the next line, Midushtama Sivatama Sivona Sumana Bhava. See, whenever Paramatma or anybody comes to help us, their mind is important. Because if good mind, good speech, bad mind, bad speech, or bad speech, bad mind. Like that, therefore, Sumanaha, Sukham Manaha, Sumanaha, and Bhava, Midushtama Bhava. It is an ordaining by a devotee that how he should conduct himself. That's why in Bhagavatam, elsewhere, we get that Bhakta Paradhinaha Aham. Paramatma Vishnu tells that I am a Bhakta Paradhina. My remote is there with the Bhaktas. However, they press the button, I have to be working because there's too much dedicated to me, which I love that. So, now again and again we remember Rudra's ghastliness, Rudra's temperament to be harmful, fearful in appearance. Therefore, we repeatedly tell him what he should do whenever he comes to protect us or when he appears before us. So in this mantra, Parame Vruksha Ayudham Nidhaya Krittim Vasana Achara Vinakam Dibhradagahi. See, Agahi, please welcome. Your visit is heralded by us into our sacrificial ground or into our house. Because we have already been told by the Yajurveda Rishis that Rudra is a Vastu Vastavya. He will always be there wherever you are there. That is, he is an inhabitable one. He can stay with you. Then he is there, he'll protect you. Like Krishna in Mahabharata, not only he is there with Pandavas in the war, but he has taken to protect all the Pandavas, all through the war. Therefore, Agahi, when Rudra or Krishna Paramatma or anybody comes, but before that, there is a condition. If the If the gods were to come with all fearful form, it's a problem for us. We can't stand that. So, Ayudham Vrutche Nidhaya. Please deposit your weapons. In the all your weapons, however many, we have already got a good list of the weapons that Rudra is a possessor of which. So, our weapons, Allah, what he has to do? Nidhaya. Where he has to decide on the appearance tree, because tree is the best safe place where one can deposit the asra, the ayudhas. That is the concept. The trees are not only attracting the rain or making the clouds to give us rain or make the clouds stay, etc. And because every tree, every leaf, every branch is again Rudra's presence. Therefore, because the tree is his own, he can deposit all his ayudhas there, but come to him in a simple manner, because it is always way better. Kruttim basanaha pinakam bibhradu achara agahi. Achara means bear. You just have only your pinaka, then you will pinaka hasta, kodanda hasta. Kodanda is pinaka, that dhanus. And that too, when they have got dhanus, it is not stretched bow. It is an unstrung bow, so that they can string the bow card, and be ready. But they have got everything ready. The tunira at the back, and then bow. That's why we have to tell the guard to come with the limited armor, to limited things, so that he will be an emergency operator or protector. Therefore, Krittim Vasanaha. Kritti is the charmambara, gaja charma. We always make that gaja charmambara or otherwise charmambara. Because charmambara he has got because he loved his bhaktas. All the Shiva and Parvati, both are highly loving their bhaktas. You know, there is a rundamala or kapala mala. And kapala, kapala, rundamala means all the skulls knit together into a garland. And they were, whether it's a Kali, because Durga or Kali or all that, they have the habit of not Mahalakshmi, only for the execution makers like Parvati or Durga or Kali or Shiva, etc. They are all executive heads also, not simply reclining upon serpent bit like Vishnu. But you never see Vishnu to be all in all, but only in avatars we can see him. But Rudra, he is always a different personality because he loves smashanas, the end of all people. But he cannot, and when in smashanas, why Rudra chose? Because he can meet all kinds of people, all faculties who come upon the earth, they die. So he can have the presence or appearance of all great, great people who become great, who show their greatness and disappear. Therefore, he is a very simple Krittim Vasana. And so Krutti is Gaja Archarma and skulls. And moreover, he has not gone to a shopping also. And in Smashanam, a skull is there available, a portion of that. He has made it as a Bhiksha Patra. So Kapala, the Kapala Patra is there. So that only is a container for him. Look at the simplicity in Rudra. We don't want what he has got with him, but we want the wealth from him. Eka Iswarye Sthitopi. What you reject, he accepts. What you want, he gives. That's why Rudra is always a simple God available at all times. He's a duty doctor. That's why Prathamo Daivyo Bhishak. The word Prathama means duty. He will not take time to help you. That's why for any crisis or problem, we are always advised, think of Rudra. And he will definitely, and because Rudra knows any and everything, present any and everywhere. Even if you recite Rudram in our house, even the plants and herbs which you have got in our compound, they also will be quite green. Because in the green leaves also, Saspinjaraya cha, we have noted that, Saspindara means he is present in the green leaves of the trees. So nothing not belong to him, nothing of the tree is not belonging to Rudra. That's why Vruksha Ayudham Nidhaya, when it is said that the Vruksham is his own. So keep it there. And Pinakam Vibhradaga, that's why we always talk him, describe him as a Pinaka Pani. Pinaka Hastaha Krutivasaha. He's always having the Pinaka. The name of the arrow is Pinaka of Shiva. And the name of the arrow and bow of Arjuna is Gandiva. And so these are all very famous bow. And bow is the only one weapon which people have accomplished many, many great things. Because when they send the arrow, they don't go. But the arrow goes and does the sankalpa of the releaser. That's why bow will be there in the hand of the protector, but the arrow from the protector will be discharged to work upon the enemy. That's why this arrow is important. For example, you know, when Kakasura attacked Sita Devi, Darbha became a Brahmastra released by Rama, and that did not chase and chased, did not leave him until Jayanta takes Saranagati with Rama. Like that, we got Vibhradagahi. And Vikirida Vilohita is one who is able to provide lot of wealth to all people. And he is a Vilohita. Loha Varnana is a love. So Visheshavada Loha Varnana. No, that is red color. So the tawny color he has got, that is Surya Bhagavan. Vilohita refers to Surya. And as a Surya Bhagavan, he is a protector both day and night. Because don't think if sun is not there in the horizon, he has gone to rest. No, sun has not gone to rest. He again works in the form of Varuna. Therefore, we always talk about Mitra and Varuna. Mitra in the daytime, Varuna in the nighttime. Therefore, it is called Ahaha. Ahaha means night and day put together is Ahakala. It's not only daytime. So in the Ahakala, he is the protector for, because he is a Vikirida, he is Vilohita, and Pinakam Vibhrada, Agahi and Achara, what we are doing, he is a Bhagavaha. You know, there are simplification of the attributes covering the big work that they are doing, enormous work that he is doing. Therefore, we do see that there is kind of a conciseness in the personality of Rudra, although he has got that expansive nature in quality and activity and personality. That's with all that is being clubbed up in just the word Bhagavaha. Bhagavan. See, there are many meanings for the word Bhaga in Sanskrit. That's why, who is Bhagavan? Bhagayeva Bhagavan me astu. In Bhagya Suktam, it is always said that Bhagayeva Bhagavagum astu. That is, Bhaga itself must become our Bhagavan. So, he is called Aishwaryavan. And again, in the conclusion of the 10th Anuvaka, he says, there are sahasragum hetayaha yaha te anyam asman nivapantutaha yaha taha. This is Sanskrit relative form. So those hetayaha, those arrows, those weapons, those swords. There are even sword, there is a lot of variety of this sword. Kattullo kuda vividhamulaina 20 shapes, sizes, etc. undi. If you want, I remember, if you want to know the entire form and size and shape and magnitude and sharpness, etc., or pointedness, you can visit one museum. I think in Salar Jung Museum, Hyderabad, there is one display, Almara, where all kinds of swords are being displayed. Now, when I went and saw long years back, I was just wondering, And even today in Pune, I think Chatusrangi, that the Savaji sword is preserved as an exhibit. Because those people who fought with that sword must be very stronger, because they are all very weight. The weight of a sword is not very light, very heavy, very heavy. Even the gada, even the mace. The Anjaneya Swami, and then sometime in Kerala, I mean Kerala place, Simhalam, say Ceylon, the golden mace used by Anjaneya was uncovered when they dig the archaeological people, and they said, I don't know, it weighed 500 kgs. So 500 kg, that heavy weight, weightlifting champions, all warriors. So all those different kinds of swords. What they are having? Sahasragum sahaitayaha. Because there are hundreds and thousands of millions of rudras are there working for protection, for punishment in all the bhuvanas, in all lokas. That's why rudra is not only available upon the ground. We are going to note the rudras. So the Rudra Shakti, Rudra power, or Rudra emanations, or Rudra representative delegations are there. So all of them are holding their weapons, lifting up. We are going to get their description, how they hold their weapons, it is depending upon the places where they are loitering or where they are moving as taking the responsibility of protection. So here, as a preamble, at the conclusion, we have got that hetayaha anyam asman nivapantu. Anyam asman means other than we and all our enemies. We don't know. We have known enemies, unknown enemies, secret enemies, public enemies, private enemies. Oh, different. We don't know all of them. But Paramatma knows who is your enemy and how you are able to recognize or get rid of them. But basically, we have got kama, krodha, lobha, moha, mada, maha, matsarya. These are the asman, chatravaha. They are all seated in us, and we have to strike a balance. If there is imbalance of these fellows, we will be ruined. Nothing, our own kopam will destroy us. Kruddha nakim kuryat. In Ramayana, Valmiki says, an angry fellow, there is nothing that he cannot do with anger. So kruddha anyat pitru napi. So he can kill his parents. That's what that Kamsa did it. You know, Kamsa jailed his parents. And many Muslim kings, as you know, they killed their parents also. Very ruthless fellows because of the hunger for the power. So hetayaha anyamasman eva pantu. And again, sahasradha sahasrani bahuvaha. So sahasra and bahu means the charas also, you understand, because you know we have got rajanaha chara chakshusha gavaha pasyanti gandhena and rajanaha charu chakshusha. That is, all animals will protect themselves through the smell, scenting. The scenting capacity God has given to more sensitive and more powerful to animals than man. So, for example, the tiger is said to be the best animal which can scent its kill. Even the kill is at 14th mile. That's why it is called Vyagra. Vishesha Ghona Shakti. Ghona is nose. Ghona Shakti is scenting power. That's why Ghrana Shakti is more in animals. And therefore, he says that Tava Hetayaha Sahasrani Sahasradha. Sahasradha means divided into thousands. Sahasrani means thousands. So thousands and thousands get divided into further thousands. And bahuvaha means the hands. Actually, hand means the extending power in the individual. If you want to catch a tumbler which is away from you, you use your hand only. Through hand only you can reach the tumbler which is away from you. That's what we call bahu extensions. Without bahus, we are hopeless. So imagine, because we have got all these parts extended, we don't realize the value. That's why we are taught of the value in next mantra. They say, I am me hasto Bhagavan. In that mantra which we are going to read, we are taught the value of our own hand, our own shoulder. And all strength will be concentrated in our shoulder, Bahuvaha. Bahu and Uru, these are the two points where all our energy and stock and power, etc., is stocked in our body. Nowhere else is such power is there stocked. Therefore, here Bahuvaha, Tava Hetayaha. So Hetis are also there. I was talking about Hetis. And Ishanaha Tasam Bhagavaha. See, who is this Ishwara? Ishanaha. You know, we have got Pancha, the five faces of Rudra. That Ishanam Avahayami. That's the most wanted executive, practical forum of Rudra, whom we have to utilize. For example, in Mahanyasam, we say, iti ishanam avahya, ishanam avahayami, ade heltivnala, ishana sarva vidyanam, ishvara sarva bhutanam. And so that ishvara sabda is very powerful. So ishana devaha, tasam mukhaha parathina krude. Mukha, the tip of the arrow is important to pierce the fellow. Enemies and a touch maadi avana saayisbeku andre the tip. That's why the tip is while manufacturing the arrows, they pay more attention for the tip of the arrow, the length of the arrow, the strength of the arrow, etc. And also arrows will be sometimes like the feather. So there will be extent. So there's a lot of technology in arrow making and bow making. So that this archery was very well known in our ancient India. And the archery in ancient India is definitely. And so that's why Arjuna wanted to be the unique archer in the world. For sake of that, Drona committed a big mistake asking the thumb finger of the that fellow. So who's declared? So Ekalavya had to offer his that button veil. Ilanti pichi pichi chestulu unnai manaku endukante gurus are sometimes very much selfish that their guru, their students only should prosper, not any other gurus. Though they are gurus indirectly, but they want their direct shishyas to be great. Anyway, don't know the gurus also. Let us not think all gurus are good. There are also gurus who are hopeless. But still, we have to take their good. That's why Dakshina Murti Swarupas, they're all. I hope Parachina means away, not in facing towards us. So, Unmukha, Parachina Mukha. Unmukha is towards you. Unmukha Yanamaha. And Parachina means away from you. So, the tips of the arrows must be directed away from you upon the enemies. He can do it. And he will not be a failure. Nobody can defeat a god. Nobody can defeat Agni. That's Agni, he is always Tejovan. Nobody can defeat Anjaneya. And even Rama has to accept defeat from Anjaneya. Because these devotees are so great because they have taken hold of the Shakti of the god. Rama Shakti Maham Jayat. Always Anuman will not make jhana of Rama. He will make jhana of the Shakti of Rama. Therefore, when Rama's Shakti is captured, Rama is nowhere. Therefore, the fellow people must be very careful regarding their assets and properties. If the assets and properties are robbed, the fellow becomes empty. Like that, here, all that has been there. And now we are going to the 11th Anuvaka. Manjugaru, please repeat. Sahasra ni sahasra so ye rutra.
Sahasra,
11th Anuvaka. Sahasra ni sahasra so ye rutra.
Sahasra ni sahasra so ye rutra.
One time enough. Adhibhumyam.
Adhibhumyam.
Teshagum sahasrayo jane.
Teshagum sahasrayo jane.
Avadhanva nitanmasi.
Avadhanva nitanmasi.
Asmin mahatyar nave entarikshe.
Asmin mahatyar nave entarikshe. Bhava adhi
Neelagrivaha Sithikanthaha
Neelagrivaha Sithikanthaha
Sharva adhakshamacharaha
Sharva adhakshamacharaha
Neelagrivaha Sithikanthaha Devagum
Rudra
Upasthita
Devagam Rudra Upasthita
Good. Ye Vrukshesu Saspinjara
Ye Vrukshesu Saspinjara
Neelagriva Vilohita
Neelagriva Vilohita
Ye Bhuta Namadhipatayo
Ye Bhutanam Adhipatayom
Visikhasakka Pardinaha
Visikhasakka Pardinaha
So in this manner, we are going to see very many Rudras. They are all similar to the original Rudra. And so, it is interesting that we have got so many, because sahasrani sahasraha sahasraha rudraha sahasrani thousands sahasrashaha in thousand ways rudraha where they are all adhibhumyam adhi means in so upon the land upon the earth so many rudras are there moving in the expansive earth so First of all, the earth is considered because all papam, punyam, rakshanam, yoga, yaga, tapasu, everything takes place only upon the earth. Andaru kuda punya papalu sampadinchukovali ante bhulokame manaku adharam. So, ee bhulokamlo puttadam anedi mahamaha adrushtam. And in Kunchi, if at all I want to more stress on this Bhulokam, Chandra has got the Kalankam, the moon has got Kalankam, and many people think, identify that to be a deer, to be a rabbit, or something like that, all animals. But our Yajurveda, Satavada Brahmana, gives you the clue that that's a piece of land. Taken away by the gods and deposited in moonland so that in case they are completely driven away from the land, from Bhulokam, they should perform yagnam and become stronger and remove these rakshasas from this land. So as a safety, security and preservation method, they have stolen some earth portion and deposited in that. Therefore, you can see the importance of the Bhumi. If you want to know more about Bhumi, you can go to Atharveda, 12th chapter. There is Bhusuktam, 67 or 63 mantras are there, where you get a complete geological picture and ecological picture, etc., of the value and significance of the Bhumata or Bhu. That's why, so why it all, you may ask the Rishi, Why at all there sahasrani sahasra saharudraha bhumyam? Why should there be so many rudras presence needed upon the land? because land is very, very wide and expansive. So in that land, there cannot be any patch of land left without the presence of Rudra everywhere. That's why this is Sarvoshyesha Rudraha Tasmai Rudraya Namaha. I hope you understood. So, Bhumyam Rudraha. In the next line, Teshagum Sahasra Yojane Avadhanvani Tanmasi. So, you try to keep them protected in a far off place like that. Sahasra Yojane, that is wherever they are there, far away from us, you please keep them protected. And Dhanvani Tanmasi, Tat Asi Tanmasi, Sahasra Yojane Ava. Ava is protection. And likewise, he talks about the Rudras, Adhakshamacharaha Rudraha. Then we have got other kind of Rudras who are present in the Divagum Rudra Upasritaha. That means in all the three lokas, the presence of Rudras is live. Whether you see them or not, there is always the Rudra force working to protect you, to punish you, to promote you, to demote you, and whatever that all people are there born. Because we are born because of sins, clearance. We have to make some clearances. That's why karma prasanga is there. A karma is having number of facets and divisions. And that karma prasanga makes us be born upon the earth. And therefore, but asmin mahati arnave antarikshe adibhava. So again, we are asking Rudras or Rudra to send his representatives on, not only upon the earth, but antarikshe arnave antarikshe. Arnava is actually, several meanings are there, but Arnava is Samudram. Samudram is very far and wide and deep. So the Antariksha, you cannot see that sky is our limit. Generally we say, what is the limit? Sky is the limit. That is space. So in the entire space, before the heavens, after the earth, that is Vayu Sanchara, place it is. So in that Antariksha, you be there. And at that juncture, how should be the Rudras looking like? Neela Griva Sitikantha Adha Sharva Shamachara. Not only they are there upon the earth, but also down deep the Patala Loka. So even in the Patala Loka, we have got many more Rudras occupying. They're all having Siti Kantha, Neela Griva. Their Kantha is white, Griva is blue-black. That blue-black color is because of the poison, Visintavisa. So that particular turned blue. And that is a mark of achievement constantly. Something like people mark themselves as a doctor, engineer, or this and that. That kind of signification for this Rudra showing out the achievement, I think, is Neelagrivaha. That's why we have more and more temples for Neelakantheswara, not for Siddhikantheswara and Bhimeswara. All these aspects of Rudra are being very well ennobled and respected. So Neelakantheswara Swami Devasthanam. In Madras and other places, we have got such temples. So Neelakantha or Neelagriva. Siddhikantha is there. Then again, we have got other gods who are Divagum Rudra Upasrit. The same Neelagriva, Siddhikanthas have also occupied the space in the heavens. So upasritaha means they are close by. Sritaha means they are all residents or moving about, inhabitants. But upasritaha, though they are there in heaven, but still they are accessible to us. And again, ye vrikshesu saspinjaraha neelagrivaha. So there are also rudras stationed in the vrikshas. Vriksha is growth, liable for growth, liable for extension of branches, liable for green leaves, liable for the leaves when their time is over to be sticking to the branch of the tree, they also fall down. So in all stages, in all status of the tree, actually everything is compared to a tree. So that's why vriksham yo veda samprati, you should note that all beings born are like the tree. And tree life is a most common life comparable to everybody. There is a seed, there is a plant, there is a strong, sturdy trunk, etc. All that is there for all people, the fruited ones. And so, who are that? Saspinjaraha neelagrivaha. You have the word saspinjara, and there are, because the rudras are there in the green leaves, so there that those rudras which are there are of all the complexion of the color of the tender grass leaves. Tender pallavis are there, whatever color is there, even that color is there. So the complexion of rudra also is referred to in rudra, because you don't expect rudra to be only of one complexion, because the complexion also varies even in humans depending upon the emotions that they subsist. So when you are angry, your cheeks are red. Means all depends upon the blood pressure, BP. The blood is the one which will react at your emotions. If you are peaceful in remote emotions, then harmonious. If you are disturbed, alarmed, then again blood also gets alarmed. That's why you will be telling, don't grow angry, don't increase your BP, etc. We'll be advising people, but we never advise ourselves. So thereby, saspinjaraha, they are available in the tender grass or green leaves of the tree. At the same time, they wear the color of the complexion of that. And again, there are visikaha. In another kind of people is that there are visikhasaha. There are visikhasaha, one meaning will be that they have got the tuft of hair. And another meaning could be they have their bows or ayudhas unstrung. So with unstrung bows, the people will be sikha. Here also refers to the cord of the bow. So a cord of the bow also, they don't get it there. That they keep the loosened bow. And also we have got other rudras who are bhutanam adhipatayaha. They are the adhipatis or overlords of all beings. No being is accepted being not governed by the animal, governed by rudras. So rudra is somebody who is in us. That's why when you do mahanyasam, you simply invoke all forms of rudras into our body, make ourselves fortified to perform abhishekas to rudra, who is a highly powerful, powerful god. That is, electricity flow is there in him. Unless you are having a gloves or a kind of bad conductor support to you, you cannot meddle. Rudra is high tensioned power. That's why we say that that's Digbandha, Atmaraksha. For example, in the Atmaraksha, probably you all know Mahanyasam and you must have heard about it. In that Mahanyasam, Atmaraksha, after Raudri Karanam, Dashanga Raudri Karanam, or Shodashanga Raudri Karanam, then immediately we have got Atmaraksha Kartavya. You have to protect yourself with that beginning from your mind. manojyotirjushatamahatyam vichinnam, like that it begins. So that kind of self protection and all that is there. Bhutanam adhipatayah vishikhasah and kapardinah. You know the word kaparda, the tuft of hair, and kaparda is the opposite of yuptakesha. We have noted yuptakeshas are all mendicants, Vedantins, who teach about the truth behind the personality of all gods. See, every god has got maya, every god has got tattva, every god has got shakti. So it is always a journey for all of us to uncover the shakti, Krishna shakti, maya shakti, Vishnu shakti, etc. And again, so Rama shakti, etc. All the shakti uncovering is our process of learning and attempt pujas. Kapardinaha. And again, we have got other rudras who are anneshu vividhyanti patreshu vivato janano. So anneshu vividhyanti, they are all found in the annam. Annam has got two qualities, you must remember. Annam will give you health and prosperity and grow and maintain your body and all other things. At the same time, annam also has got the effect to make you done for, get ruined or to disappear. So ease and disease, both are possible with the annam. If you are at ease, annam is important. Masal dosa tinin tarvata, chudandi mi manasu ela untundo. Before masal dosa, chusukondi. Because the whole shakti is there in the masal dosa or some such food which you love most. My friend was there. He was a principal of National College, Basavagudi, for some time, Balachandra Rao. Whenever we go to a restaurant, he will order for him two or three dosas, masala dosa at a time, whereas he will order only one dosa for all of us. So that's a very proverb, we remember him only for them. That is to say, he loves that, he wanted no delay, continuous eating of them. So anyway, so like that here, anneshu vividhyanti, the word vividhyanti means the variety. Variety of food is there. In whatever variety of food that is there, in all variety, this Rudra Deva is present in that to cause you promotion, to cause you demotion. Bhavundandi Govind Raja, ela chusara? Ye Rudruni ekkada vadaladaniki scope ledu. We can't accept Rudra anywhere. You, whether you want or not, he will be chasing us. Poor fellow. And we are poor fellows. Because that's why anneshu vividhyanti. And again, pibato janano. So pibana is drinking. Not only in the food, also in drinks. Whether it's a good drink or a bad drink, whatever drink you are taking, even excessive water also is a problem. Excessive juice also is a problem. Therefore, in Akamarshana Snanam, we make a appeal to Arunadeva, the Rudra again. Atyasanadati panatu yaccha ugrat pratigrahatu tanno varudo raja panina kyavamarshatu. To say, devatalandaru kuda administration, protection, destruction, share just kunta. People are so mischievous and greedy that they will eat more for Lakshmi Vratam. So many dishes are done, holigas are there, and normally you eat only anna saru. Anna saru abhyasa iru stomach ge, yella hakidre stomach starts thinking, what do I do? More load for me. Like that, and also drinks. So anneshu vividhyanti patreshu. And also other rudras are there. Patham, patirakshaya. So patha is the margam. National ways, highways, byways, crossways, etc. All these are pathas. And rudras are present even there. Patheshu. And He is the protector also, Patirakshaya. So they are all Pratirakshaya. And who are these Rudras? They are all called as Ailabrudaha. Ailabrudaha means they are the givers of food, providers of food. Rudra Krishna, Rudra responsibility and multifarious personality, multifacetedness, poor Rudra. So he cannot rest, he cannot have leisure at any time, anyhow, anywhere. He has to be, because he's a Bhuta Adhipati. So Bhuta Adhipata Yaya Namaha, when they shoulder the responsibility of leadership, he has all that kind of alertness, awareness, agility, activity, restlessness. So we are saying Aila Vrudaha, and not only that, they are called Yavyudaha. These are there other works. Supposing when you are eating your food, something that disturbs you comes up. But Yavyudha means they try to destroy, fight up or meet up those enemies who come and deprive you that food. Actually, in English, we got a proverb. Many a slip between cup and lip. What a beautiful word. So you may take the cup to make that cup reach your lip. But in between, somebody comes and hits your hand. The whole thing in the cup will be spilled. That's why not to get spilled or wasted, you must again require the protection. Is it not? So thereby, I think I can stop here. I've already crossed more time. But you, in this particular Anuvaka, you observe the expansiveness of the Rudra's personality and also the functioning of Rudra. And Rudra again, kelsa illa, bare abhisheka maadkolode anta naav helbodu. You abhisheka maadkolode alla avarge. Innu yene hode, because abhisheka nivu maadidre, if you do abhisheka, he will not keep anything. Anything that you offer, he will be given back to you. That becomes a tirtha for us. Panchamruta tirtha. It's a panchamruta tirtha. So like that, we continue, we stop here. Sir. And Om Swasti. Recite Sahana Bhavatu.
Sahana Bhavatu, Sahana Bhunakto, Sahaviryankaravavahai. Tejasvinavadhi tamastuma vidvishavahai. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti.
Hari
Om Shri Krishna Pranamastu.
Sarvam Sri
Shashirvadostu.
Om Tat Sat.
Tan Tat Sat.
Ivattu Shravana Shanivaram. Shravana Shanivaram.
Oho.
Andaru టెంపుల్కి నామాలు పెట్టి వాళ్ళు నామాలు పెట్టుకొని ఇండ్లకి వచ్చేది మొబైల్ ఐఫోన్ టైపాడ్ పెట్టుకు కూర్చుంటారు
ಬೆಳಗ್ಗೆ ನಮ್ಮನೆ ನಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದ್ ನಾಲ್ಕು ಜನ ಬ್ರಾಹ್ಮಿನ್ಸ್ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಇದೆ ನಮ್ಮನೆ ಸುತ್ತಮುತ್ತ. ಸೊ ಐ ಗೋ ಟು ಇವನ್ ನೌ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನಮ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್.
ನಾವು
ಬೆಳಗ್ಗೆ 6 ಗಂಟೆಗೆ ಎದ್ದು
ಈಗ ಚಿಕ್ಕ ವಯಸ್ಸು ಮಾತಾಡಿದ್ದು ಒಂದು ಸೌದಿಗೆ ಹೋಗಿ ಬಂದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಸೌದಿ ಆಮೇಲೆ ಮಾಡಿಲ್ಲ ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಇನ್ನು ಈ ಮನೆ ನಾವು ಬಂದೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬರದೆ ಒಂದ್ ವರ್ಷಕ್ಕೆ ಒಂದ್ಸತಿ ಎರಡ್ ಸತಿ.
ನಾಪಕ ಮಾಡಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ. ಶ್ರಾವಣ ಶನಿವಾರ ಮೂರವ ಶ್ರವಣ ಇದೆ. ವೆಂಕಟರಮಣ ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ನಕ್ಷತ್ರ ಶ್ರವಣ ನಕ್ಷತ್ರ. ಅಂಡ್ ಶ್ರಾವಣ ಮಾಸ ಈಸ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಆಲ್ ದೇವೀಸ್, ಫಾರ್ ರುದ್ರ ಮೋರ್ ಸೋ ಆ ರುದ್ರ. ಸೊ ರುದ್ರ ಅಭಿಷೇಕ ಆನ್ ಶ್ರಾವಣ ಮಾಸ ಈಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್. ಅಂಡ್ ಸೋ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಪರ್ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ರುದ್ರಾಭಿಷೇಕಂ ಆನ್ ಶ್ರಾವಣ ಮಾಸಂ ವಿತ್ ಲಘುನ್ಯಾಸಂ ಅಟ್ಲೀಸ್ಟ್ ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಶ್ರಾವಣ ಮಾಸಂ ಡಿಸಪಿಯರ್ಸ್.
ಇನ್ಸಿಡೆಂಟಲಿ ನಾನು ನಿನ್ನೆ ನಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ನಾವು ರುದ್ರಾಭಿಷೇಕ ಮಾಡಿದೆ. ನನ್ನ ಸರ್ವಿಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಮನೆ ಒಳಗಡೆ.
ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ದಿ ರೆಕಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್.
ಹೌದು ಸರ್. ಓಕೆ ಸರ್. ಓ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್. ಹೌದು.
ಸೊ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ವೆರಿ ಮಚ್ ಫಾರ್ ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು. that you have been Sravana Sanivaram, Sravana Sukravaram, Sravana Mangalavaram, anything that is where Vedas have come into existence. Shruti is Dvani. So this is the month when Vedas have been revealed for Rishis. And Sravana Masam is the month where nobody will take river bath. This is the menstruation period for all rivers. Rainy season, river bath is not recommended. Oh. 1 month full, there will be rest for river baths. ಎಲ್ಲ ಏನೂ ಇದೆ ನಮ್ಮ ದೃಶ್ಯಗಳೆಲ್ಲ ಬರೆದು ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಹೋಗಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಜನರಿಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ಬಟ್ ದೇ ಡಿಪ್ ಇನ್ ದಮ್ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ನೋ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಮೆನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ಪೀರಿಯಡ್ ಅಂತೆ ಅಲ್ಲ ರಿವರ್ಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಸ್ತ್ರೀ ಇಲ್ಲ ನದಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ದೇರ್ ಆಲ್ ಸ್ತ್ರೀ ದೇವತಾಸ್ ಅಟ್ರಿಬ್ಯೂಟ್ ದಟ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಪೀರಿಯಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಮ್
ಸರಿ ಸರಿ ಏನಾಗಿತ್ತು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಪ್ರತಿ ಸಾಟರ್ಡೆ ಕೆ ಬಿ ಎಸ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ದು ನಮ್ ಗುರುಜಿ ಕೆ ಬಿ ಸತ್ಯನಾರಾಯಣ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ 5-6 ಭಗವದ್ಗೀತೆ ಪ್ರವಚನ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ತುಂಬಾ ಜನ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದ್ಬಿಡ್ತಾರೆ ಸೊ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸೆಂಟ್ ಎ ಮೆಸೇಜ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಟು ಜಾಯಿನ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಸೊ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವೀಕ್ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಮೇಕ್ ಸಮ್ ಅರೇಂಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಟು ಜಾಯಿನ್ ಸಮ್ ಮೋರ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ವಿಲ್ ಇನ್ವೈಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವಿಲ್ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ದೆಮ್ ನಾಟ್ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ದೆಮ್ ಟು ಜಾಯಿನ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ದೇರ್ ಬಿ ಮೋರ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಂಥ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಟು that's what I'm planning. I sent a message. There are some reasons which they could not able to join because of some their own reasons. Moreover, today is being a Shravana Chinara. Up to 6, we were there in that class. Again, we had to do some evening in the house also. So that's the reason I sent a message.
Namaskara. Santosha.
By the way, you gather more people, you will be getting more punya.
ಪವಮಾನ ಸುತ್ತ ಇದೆ
See, Arunadeva is waiting for you. Sun is always waiting whole day. So okay, whole day. Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you. Thank you. Namaste.